Yo!
Video games.
Oh. Street Fighter Alpha 2? Did we do Street Fighter Alpha 2?
Let's do Super Turbo!
We didn't do Street Fighter Alpha 2.
We didn't do Alpha 2. Here, I'll let Simmons play. He likes this game.
This is the, well, the game's on here.
The second best Street Fighter game.
Yep.
You mean the first?
First, yeah.
Oh, Third Strike first. Is the first.
Yeah. No.
Nope.
This is
this
first.
This is the first, Max. You have been outvoted. Oh, does this have the naked boy in it? Yes, it does.
It does. He's right there.
Yeah, he's scurred in the background. Why is he so afraid? Oh, because people are fighting in the bathroom.
Yeah.
He's freaking out.
He's trying to take a piss and someone just like...
starts fighting right there in front of... We're going crazy ham sauce and it becomes a problem.
Yo, so girl, let's go fight in the latrine.
So what was that weird Easter egg? Now, I'm literally talking about the Easter egg. What was that weird Easter egg where Cody's girlfriend punches him in the face? Or slaps him?
I guess they got a magnifying glass while shaking his shit.
Yeah, what was that about?
I think that's, I think that might be an Alpha 2.
Yeah, right.
It's like you have to end the fight somewhere really close to... Chat room, I think it's Alpha 2,
you know,
right?
It is Alpha 2.
It's a stage like specific.
Okay, it's Alpha 2, it's Chun-Li. You need to be using Chun-Li, and Chun-Li is just standing in that area. She's in the area for a certain period of time.
Yeah.
She gets pinned.
Oh, nice.
Cody's girlfriend gets pinned.
Chun-Li
off.
Crouching near Cody on that stage. So pick the final fight stage, and someone pick Chun-Li.
Chun-Li.
Actually, yeah, if you want to be a different stage, you have to. Back out.
Where is it? We pass it.
Metro City, yeah.
Alright. What's special about this one?
So pick Chun.
Got it.
We'll pick two girls. It'll be good. It's either a finisher or something. Well, there's Alex.
No, I think she's just standing.
Sorry, there's Cody and Jessica right there.
Yeah.
She
looks mad. She's already mad.
Yep, she's mad.
Oh.
She
slaps
Cody, if you stay there and just crouch around there, he gets happy and looks at the girls.
Yeah, he's looking at it right now. Wow! Dude, there is blood out of his mouth. She fucked him up. Let me see. One more time.
Yeah, he smiles. Ginger Hunter. It's such a great nod.
Boom. Oh my god. Cody, you dick. You man of man. How dare you look at other women lustfully while she's standing right there.
My Jessica!
Jessica!
Jessica.
I honestly never knew about that for the longest time.
Really? I think it was, one of the dudes on Twitter put a game out about it.
Yeah, he put it on Twitter. I was like, what?
Wow, never noticed that
Nobody
shit.
Nobody did. Oh god, that's raw damage right there.
Hagar going in on some random jobber dude.
Yeah, he's getting fucked. Like, they're hanging out with the gang back there. It's like, oh shit.
Here.
Is it Abigail on the stage? Yeah, that's technically Abigail right there. The guy with
the
big old
guy in the back,
like mohawk thing going up and down.
That's Abigail?
That's Abigail.
Shit. Oh, and Kenny. Bang, bang, bang.
Yeah, there's the cop. Bang, bang, bang.
Bang, bang, bang.
And cop for final fight revenge.
This is like the final fight stage.
Yeah.
And there goes Poison.
Poison and then random jobber dudes. Hey, there's the guy with the knife.
Yeah.
What's his name? Yeah, the Stabby McStabberson.
Yeah.
It's like Rolento Boys or something.
Yeah. Literally, this is like the Mad Gear chilling area.
Yeah.
We all know Poison, obviously.
Oh, yeah.
Hagar's got someone in a headlock.
It's one of the jobber guys.
Yeah, it's one of like the main jobber guys.
The music, though.
Cody was not playable in this game.
Nope. Cody didn't make it in until 3, and he was in prison.
Yeah. I was a mayor.
I do. I'm not gonna lie. I love it. I love that Cody. They made Cody the mayor of Metro City. I love that.
I'm still surprised that you guys were surprised by that. That was like common knowledge as soon as he was introduced. I was like, oh, he's the new mayor of the fucking Metro City. Like, why else would he be having a suit like that?
I thought he just cleaned up his act.
No,
like,
I
did not think that they were making him mayor.
Oh, wow.
I love it.
I mean, I guess it's a logical conclusion.
Right? Like, I was like, oh, of course he's the mayor. Why else would he be dressed like that?
You just cleaned up. You became like a billionaire.
No, he's a
he made like Ed 209s that cleaned up Metro City or some shit.
Nah, like the correct course, if you know the lore.
I thought he was gonna be a banker. Yeah, he looked like
banker?
He looked like just like a businessman.
Yeah.
I didn't think he would be the fucking mayor. And the fact that Hagar like inaugurates him in with like the I thought that was
really reluctantly. Yeah, he reluctantly inaugurates him, but he sends him off.
Hagar reluctantly inaugurates him? What? He doesn't want him around his Jessica no more.
Well, he gave reasons why he was like, oh man, like where to now.
Are there any good stages in here?
Go see if they have the hidden one on here.
Good question. Yep, there it is.
Oh wow, they do. Oh, we gotta do it, Steve.
Okay, we're doing it?
Yeah, we have to do it.
Alright, we're doing it.
Oh, got the wrong crap for
you. Look at the awesome color. What are you talking about? Run, please.
Oh my god, the music, Max, please! So godlike. Everybody shut up!
Okay, Omega?
Yeah, Kenny Omega was in the trailer.
Not gonna lie, this map is giving me kind of seizures.
Yep, it's actually not great.
Yeah, it's not good anymore. It was amazing in the arcades, now I'm just getting seizures. It's great. I love the roll in this one. Nice.
I love it.
I thought I teched the
fuck out of
that.
This is the movie one, based on the movie.
Yes, indeed. You're correct, sir.
Fucking uppercut Sagat.
Right in the chest.
Who left for Street Fighter V after Cody? Oh, she? Is it just G and Sagat?
I'm sorry, what did you say?
G and Sagat. Sorry, what did you say? I just got uppercutted to shit.
Yeah, if you turn on arcade filter, it might be better.
Yeah, we're never going back here again.
What the fuck?
Nice.
Yeah, it's just G, and that's it.
Yeah.
And then they're gonna do a whole new round of fucking characters, of course, probably.
Well, that'll be a season 4. They're done after that. That'll be a season 4.
I think so. I think they're done after this.
Honda coming back. Ah. If there's a season 4, Honda comes back.
Of course.
Who's left? Honda.
That's it.
A bunch of people from 4.
And a bunch of new characters.
Well, like T-Hawk and...
Oh, that's right, and Phelan. DJ.
Yeah.
I don't think they would all be like, come. Like, there would be a new character in the game.
Yeah, of course, yeah. But I don't think I'm not doing enough to see that.
Aww.
You win.
Never again, Max. Holy
yeah,
shit.
That stage sucks.
That went horribly wrong.
I don't remember. It almost looks like the game is running at a worse frame rate.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong so bad.
Yeah, I think they're planning about 5 years.
Oh, no, Steve, go to the pool stage.
Oh, yeah, that's the best
stage.
Yeah.
That's the best stage. Right?
I think they said that they were planning at least around 5 years of support, so you could probably expect Street Fighter V to go up until at least, like, 2020, maybe 2021.
They say that, Max, but they also said that they were going to support
Marvel
MCI with the fucking support.
Well, I think they're actually making money off Street Fighter V because of DLC, so they'll probably just, you know, spit characters out once and once. They ran out of time.
Yeah.
The best stage in the game.
It's pretty sick. So see if we can name all the characters.
No.
I don't know
who those
Captain guys.
Commando.
Yeah, Captain Commando and the Ninja dude.
Morgan. With the big ass titties right there.
I don't know who the chicks by the guitar and Remy looking motherfucker.
I don't know who the guys are with Morgan.
You know what? That's probably a live.
Is that Strider?
That's Strider.
Yeah, Strider here. I don't know who the bunny chick is. She was in the MVP1.
Who's TD's McGee down there?
That is Lin Kurosawa from
Alien
vs. Predator.
And then you got
Morgan, and you got Pierre and Fur. Felicia.
Jay Talbane. Lord Raptor alive.
Raptor's human form is the guy with the guitar go left. That's Lord Raptor in human
Raptor
form.
Raptor alive. Yeah.
Good call.
Who are the two bitches by Lord Raptor?
Wait, human
Shenko?
Form?
Yeah, because he has a human form.
Shenko alive too.
Oh, that totally is Shenko and fucking Lord. And that's Shenko's
sister?
Friend. Yeah, her sister slash friend
or
whatever
the fuck it is.
It's one of them. Yeah, that is great call, dude. Those are all Darkstalker characters in human form.
Right, that was me.
Wow.
Max, only give credit to
the I don't know who the guys with the bandanas are on the way back.
Yeah, they have like similar outfits, but he's got like an arm.
It's like one guy's got a beardy thing, the other guy looks like Sephiroth or something.
Sephiroth!
Yeah. Shit.
Shredder does have a teddy bear. It's for Ken's, I think it's for Eliza. It's a gift for Eliza.
Who's the Mohawk guy?
We don't
Final
know.
Fight. Final Fight.
Maybe Final Fight dudes? We don't know who the bunny girl is.
Wow, that looks like the SNK guy.
The guy with the strap, it looks like
Terry
Kyrie.
Terry Bogard's brother, it kind of looks like.
Looks like Kyrie.
I was saying it's people from Battle Circuit.
Oh, I can see that.
Circuit.
Battle.
Circuit.
Parents from Rival Schools.
I love this stage so much. You know, I love the stage that incorporate a shit ton of Capcom characters.
Dude, you do that fucking lightning kick on that thing. I forgot how to set up.
Ninja's part of Commando's team.
Yeah, the ninja guy over there is Commando's.
Oh, yeah,
Commando's right hand dude.
Captain Mordor.
Yeah.
Captain Mordor. Did I say it right, sis?
Really?
Gordo.
Something about the stages that have all these Capcom
characters. Wow, there we go.
Makes me so happy.
Yeah, who are the jobbers back there?
I don't know who those guys are with the white dresses. With the white dress
SNK,
suits.
Man.
Tan suits and the bandanas and shit.
Zeku? No.
Could be, but you don't really see. Oh, you do see Zeku in the art here. So I'm kind of.
Ooh, that yeah, I think that's
could
Zeku.
Be Zeku.
That definitely is Zeku.
Wanna go there again?
Showed up in the art.
Yeah, you can go to a different stage.
Okay. Oh, Chung,
oh no,
like,
no, no,
is fucking
go to the
bunch of
yeah, go left, go left, go left. Go to the Japanese stage.
Yeah, fucking.
No, that's China. Go to the right. Right, there you go. Arizona Desert. Sodom stage is godlike.
The Alpha 3 one is better.
Looks like Arthur with the beard. Oh yeah, that's totally Arthur. But who's next to Arthur? Who's the Sephiroth looking motherfucker?
Sephiroth!
Mysteria?
That's possible.
Get fucked, Max.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Akuma versus Dan.
Yeah.
True Destiny.
Jumbo and Biff from Slam Masters.
Really? They're Slam Master characters. That's kind of
two guys are from Slam Masters? That's hilarious. Yeah, remember when Capcom used to give a shit about their IPs?
Dude, yeah, and you see it in these old stages, and it's amazing.
Max ready to get fucked? Get fucked. Yeah!
His face. It was a bad idea.
Go versus Bull. I remember when I first heard of Dan, I wanted him to be so cool.
I thought he was gonna be amazing.
So
I saw the ponytail, I'm like, oh my god, this character's gonna be nuts. So
yeah,
I wonder what he does.
He's so cool, and he was.
Yo. You know what he reminds me of? The fucking evil sensei from. Or the evil karate guy from Karate Kid 3. He was the, Oh, you're right. Oh, shit. He was the guy that helped out the main bad guy, I forget his name, that was going after
the girl with the bunny ears is totally Michelle Hart.
Yeah.
She's the girl in Marvel 1
that
has the gun that shoots in like the three directions. Yeah, Michelle Hart.
Yeah,
I actually like that assist a lot.
Yeah, it was the Cobra Kai guy, but it was like the other guy, Terry Silver maybe? I forget his name. You'd have to like go back and watch the Karate Kid 3 for that.
Students of Karate.
Yeah. Who in the chat is actually
Sakura stage, man?
Yeah. Right. Oh,
keep going.
Let's go.
What the fuck is Sakura stage?
Right there. That one. One more. No. One more. There you go.
Yeah, that's it. It's a weird shot of it. They should.
Venezuela stage.
They should have the shot in the middle.
When I go play, I'll do the Venezuela stage.
Who in the chat has actually seen the whole season one of Cobra Kai?
It's really good.
It's actually really fucking good. All they do is reference the valley. Like, they reference nothing but the valley, like, nothing but, like, San Fernando Valley. Just like, oh, yeah, this thing over in Encino, oh, Glendale, oh, Topanga, oh, shit.
That's really weird.
Yeah, they do that the entire fucking show. I'm like, wow.
Well, I mean, it's supposed to take place there, right?
Yeah, it's all point. Yeah, Cobra Kai never dies. That the fucking thing was. I mean, there's much to be said about the acting of the Cobra Kai guy, but outside of that.
Really? I would put it on Ralph Macchio.
That guy has no expression whatsoever.
I thought the Cobra Kai guy would be a better actor than Ralph Macchio.
Right? You think? No.
Really?
It is rough watching him try to act. But it is superseded by the incredible story. They actually did a really good job.
Mr. Miyagi died a while ago.
Yeah, they did it. They did a really great job of putting those characters together.
Yeah, I don't have YouTube.
And I think they retconned the part 2 and 3. For that movie or for that show, but we haven't actually. They definitely retconned part 2. I'm assuming, but I don't know.
Chat, Bison's jumping fucking suck in this game. Oh my god.
Chat, do you think they retconned part 2 for that movie? Because it kind of feels like they did.
They don't need to because it's like he just went to Japan. It's not like
but he got another girlfriend, which they never. Spoiler alert: they never referenced at all.
Well, later on, he had a girlfriend. You know, people have a lot of girlfriends.
Yeah, but the fact that, once again, spoiler alert, they referenced the other one instead of
I hate Bison in these old games. He's just so... In alpha games, he's so weird.
I read Patton Oswalt wrote a review on it on his Facebook, and he was saying how it was like a much, much better way of updating an old classic than The Last Jedi. This was exactly how you probably wanted.
Ooh, to do it. The Harrier stage, go back.
Yeah, that one's good.
That one's a great stage.
That's Sakura's brother in the background.
Yeah, playing on the video game. It's funny, his brother should be like fucking 40 now or something crazy like that. This game, this stage always gave me kind of like X-Men vibes.
Oh, this
the music.
Yes.
That's why.
Yes.
That store is named Macy's. Macy's. Does Macy's even exist anymore?
No, I'm
still out of business.
Holy shit.
I used to work there. They've been out of business for a while.
Macy's store?
No, not Macy's. I'm
fucking
sorry.
Wiley logo on the right side. Nash did have this theme in X-Men? Probably.
Maybe. That makes sense.
Oh shit, I'm thinking of Mervyn's. What the fuck?
Mervyn's! Yeah. Holy fuck!
Mervyn's!
Man, I just blasted my ass to the past.
Yeah.
Holy shit, Mervyn's!
That's when I used to work.
God damn!
Yeah, I used to work there. That place got to shut down a long time ago. Yeah, that's
Mervyn's!
Mervyn's!
Just punch.
Do a quick refresh, chat.
There you go. Circuit City, yeah, they got fucked.
Circuit, I remember when that shit went down.
Yeah, I was devastated. I was like, what?
I was like writing on the wall, though.
Lady Draco in the building.
Shit.
They're called member berries, Draco. And they are delicious. Everybody's flipping out about Mervyn's. Nobody remembers that shit.
Mervyn's!
What the fuck is a Mervyn's?
Really? We're saying what the fuck is Mervyn's?
No, it's just Mervyn's. We don't have to get in our chat.
Well, I will say, Chad.
God damn it.
At the end of playing tonight, it is convenient as fuck just to have all these games really easily here.
Yeah, you just put them
like,
on
the implementation is still like. I see the implementation of the ROMs and what they can do. I'm gonna give it like a 6 out of 10. But the convenience of having so many damn Street Fighter games at your fingertips that you can just play is really cool. I give that like a 9 out of 10. So that like kind of balances out to about a 7. Like, really? And then you consider the online, I might even like be more painful with everything because the online is poorly implemented.
Nobody doesn't. Somebody doesn't remember.
Remember Kmart? I think Kmart still exists though.
What was the fucking... what was the supermarket that was like a rival to fucking Costco way back in the day?
Price Club.
Oh,
Price Club.
Food for Less.
No, Food for Less is still around.
Price Club.
Price Club.
Oh yeah, my god. I remember when Walmart showed up like in the 90s or some shit.
No, fuck both of you guys. You guys got it wrong.
Price Club?
It is called Fedco.
Fedco?
You said Price
Costosaurus.
Cool, way before I said Fedco, before all of that. I said, the first thing I said was Fedco.
What's said Petco?
Okay, yeah, I heard.
Price Club was before.
Yeah, Price Club, yeah.
I said Fedco.
Price Club has actually became Costco. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. They just kind of merged.
Did Price Club just become Costco?
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, Price Club, yeah, just became like Costco.
Why is emulation a 6 out of 10? Because there's nothing extra they really added. The versus mode that is in here is ultimately flawed because it doesn't give you random stages, and there's no proper like options for character select or rematch. You always have to go back in. It's just poorly implemented. If you're just looking for the raw arcade versions of these games, you're gonna be happy. I still say for like casuals, if you just want to casually enjoy this game, it's probably a 9 out of 10. But if you start looking deeper into it and you're like a fighting game fan and you actually enjoy having things about your game that should be the way they are, and considering that we have all these fucking different versions of Street Fighter collections from back in the day that have plenty more options than this game does, it's kind of like, what the fuck, man? Why? Why doesn't it have it? But these games are great. Like
Hollywood video.
That's kind of the thing, is that these games are fantastic.
I don't even have fun at all. What the hell?
Hey, you said rematch, yes, and we got to choose our characters again.
Well, we're going to the same stage. That's the problem. It's going to be the same stage.
Everybody's sad. Oh.
We'll be here forever.
So you're stuck on this stage.
That's why you have to go back completely. And even if you pick random, that's busted. Yeah. Random doesn't actually work. You stay on the same stage.
Right, right, yeah.
And the random being busted is for every game? Or is that...
Because when you say rematch, it just loads back to the last thing that the game already hand-picked. Probably not looking for patch, I'm sure.
There's several things that they should be able to fix in a patch.
Oh, I ate it! Soaked it!
Again! Oh, not that time.
Wow! Oh!
What the fuck was the Sun Coast?
Yeah, we're gonna pump in
Sun Coast.
I remember Sun Coast.
Yeah,
that's a place where you can buy
everybody knows your names
or figures, like cool, like collectibles.
Like the first place you could actually really buy anime. They were the first people to like dip their toe in anime.
I remember Tower Records.
Yeah, them too. But like, yeah, Sun Coast was one of like the first.
Fuck you, man.
SD-Zero says it was expensive.
Yeah. It was like, you know, it was like mall price.
Oh, mall
prices. It was like mall prices, because they were always in malls. But yeah, Suncoast was like the first place to like actually stock anime.
Yeah, well, Yoshi Gamer, we actually played that earlier tonight. We played the original Anniversary Collection with Hyper Street Fighter 2 and Third Strike, and yes, there are absolutely more options in the game than this game. Like, absolutely. But there's just not as many games. However, As we discovered, that version of Hyper Street Fighter 2 has every technical version of Street Fighter 2 in one game.
Venezuela.
So
why not just have the best versions of each game?
Yeah, and why not choose the best versions?
Why not do that?
And that's the question. And I actually hope that it means that later another collection is going to come out with those versions.
Yeah.
Because I mean, fuck it. If people are waiting for that.
Why not Alpha 2 Gold? Why not Alpha 3 Upper Max?
Yeah.
Like, why not, you know.
There should be a Street Fighter console collection.
Why not?
Holy crap, the chat said it was $35 for one anime.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah, anime was expensive as shit. You collected that stuff and you loved it.
What the fuck, man? That's crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Max, remember the day back in when you lived in the mountains? We helped a neighbor move out.
Yeah.
We got a bunch of money.
What?
We went down to fucking Suncoast and a bunch of other stores in Santa Monica that were closing. We bought a bunch of anime horse shit. In fact, I can even tell you what some of the stuff we bought.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Oh, he has no energy.
I'm fine.
Look at him.
I'm fine.
You get the cherry.
He's got no energy, Chad. Please, I did a cool thing.
That's really, you guys were super weebs back then, man.
Oh, dude, well, there was no such thing as a weeb.
That's what I'm saying.
No, the term actually was. Didn't.
This how far back me and Max were when the weeb case. The term had not even been invented yet.
Yeah. Well, that's what I mean by Sodom. Sodom was there before the term weeb was existed, so nobody knew what weeb was.
The only term that existed and people didn't use it much was otaku.
Don't talk to Mystic.
Hey, Drew Fire.
Drew Fire! Whoop, whoop! Weeb nerd, same thing.
Yeah, nerd.
I did the spinny thing! That should have spun around the thing!
I don't think it beats the super.
It does, beats all fireballs.
It does?
Sure it's right? A spinny thing.
Big sure? Brain.
Yeah,
big brain. Spinny thing! I throw out my big brain attack.
Okay, last one.
Or like, just look at what Street Fighter 4 looks like.
I want to try this stage, the Gen stage.
Dude, I'll never forget, even, like, one of my weirdest memories was that first AX game I came to. The night before.
Long Beach, right?
Yeah. The night before, you gave me the Cowboy Bebop Volume 1. You said, you gotta watch this shit, it's great. And I don't know, it's not cool. I watched it, I was like, this is fucking amazing. And then, early ass, the next morning, I rode my bike to meet up with you guys because you drove down. You and your friends from the mountains. And we were there for like 12 hours or some worship.
I love this because this is like a
motherfucker.
A remake of Gen's stage in Street Fighter 1.
Yeah.
It's like, hey, this is the stage. Yeah, dingy as fuck, like 15 years later. It was called a Jappa Geek.
Jappa Geek. Yeah, I like that term.
Yeah! Dude, we had so much fun that fucking day. Then AX got... Dude, there's a good memory. 2003 AX, maybe 2. I doubt anyone's a chat role in the Netflix. Where they had a disaster for the AMVs, because AMVs used to be...
Oh, good shit. You should end it with the story. You can take some dumb damage.
Yeah.
Dumb damage.
Forgot.
The big headline of AMVs was the AMVs.
And, yeah, we just sat and watched that in a big-ass theater.
There was, yeah. And then one year they had some huge technical issues or whatever, and it was like people were seated and waiting, and it was not starting. And then they eventually came out and said, "Yo, we're gonna have to start. Yo, we're gonna have to do this tomorrow morning." People were fucking pissed. Someone made a paper airplane and threw it into the screen, and pierced the fucking screen at AX.
I remember the shit show when AX was at the Disneyland Hotel.
That was 1 year before me and Max went. We heard about it from Bojack.
That was the very first year I went with Steve, and we got there late as fuck when it was ending. But we saw all these, like, you know, cosplayers, like, cosplaying around, and, like, people that were there from other states are like, what is going on?
I like
on?
That term. Cosplayers cosplaying around.
Cosplaying around.
Yeah. Cosplaying around, I like that.
Tainted Donuts, I remember that A&B. That was one with Bebop Crew hunting Bash. Dragon.
But fucking Anime Expo at the Disneyland Hotel. It was fucking...
See how the fuck you tech in this game? Press down or some shit? How do you tech
on Disney had no idea.
It's, same thing with Alpha Counter.
Roll?
Yeah. And then you push a punch. As soon as you hit the ground, it's a timing thing. I do Yoga Flame.
I cannot get in on it.
Yeah, right.
There's so many times I actually did this.
Yeah.
And I'm like, wait, I can't
roll.
I can't roll.
All right.
Fuck!
My turn.